From time to time, we'll provide software updates and firmware updates that sometimes add features, sometimes change things that customers have requested, and there's an easy way to tell if you're up to date. So using the previous key, and we're going to look at this once again on the larger screen of the optional VGA remote, it's just a little easier to see, go down to System Info, and you can see at the very top the version of software, and then there are firmware and FPGA versions below that. You'll also notice that the host name is present, and the IP address. If this unit was actually connected to a network, your IP address would be shown there. The MAC address is shown below that. That's a unique identifier that is separate for each unit. All the way down at the bottom, way down past information about metadata, there's an uptime meter. Just for fun, we've shown the number of samples processed. Means nothing. It's just a number that can get very big. Options are listed below at the very bottom. Right now, this is telling us that the SDI option is present and the Dolby SIM decoder. Again, from other videos, you may be aware that we call it the SIM because the Dolby decoder module comes on a card that looks just like a piece of SIM memory. So that's what that means. That means this unit has the SDI option installed and the SIM. So once you've determined what unit, what the version of software is in your unit, you can check our website, you can give us a call, we'd be happy to tell you what the current version is, and if your unit needs to be updated, we will either email you the file, and you can put that on the USB drive that's included with the unit, or one that you might have, and there's a menu inside System Settings that will allow you to update the software pretty quickly.